But, well, I did it for her. I mean, she wants to have a kid so much. I maybe just lied about the test a little. I'm not the bad guy here. I just want her to be happy. A little white lie now and then.
Sure. Sorry. don't say.
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah.
To the hospital from there, or a helicopter ride, if you can get put high enough on the list, and that's assuming they can even find
him. So, well, I noodled my symptoms and signs pointed to either hemorrhoids or cold cancer.
Goddamn system anyway. It wasn't so expensive I could afford to pay them outright, but no.